Hello, Dr. Kemp here, the Hammond Doc, working on some Leslie cables. And I have a female plug on the table here that I'm cleaning up so that I can use it on the 6-pin cable that I'm working on. Let me show you what I'm doing. Okay, right here. And I mean, this thing is a mess. So I have to clean it up. I've already cleaned up one pin. Okay, I've already done this pin right here. Alright, so I'm gonna work on this one next. Let's pan back.
Another exciting session of wrestling here at Carioca Arena 2 at Rio 2016. We enjoyed the eliminations and the qualification bouts which just started the session.
Okay.
The men's 86 kilogram class and the 125 kilogram class. Then in freestyle wrestling, we'll have the conclusion of these weight categories very soon, but for now,
all right,
Carioca Arena 2, it's goodbye.
Just take some time.
Now,
commercial. Watching wrestling on the Olympics. And they're at the break time now. I'm about to pull this down. I'll pull it back some so you can see what I'm doing. Let's see what ones I'm working on. Trying to heat this one up. You have to be careful, and this is why I use the glass, because I'm pulling as I'm heating this pin up. And this stuff, the solder can easily flash. And so you gotta protect your face and your eyes
and that kickback. Well, let's see, let's use these. Some nice crescent pliers here. They're real thin. They're wonderful. So that's how I clean the pins. To get them ready for use. And so I'm going to make sure this hole is nice and wide. No excess solder there. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead, let me show you what it looks like. It's real nice and clean now. This is two that I've done so far. Here's one, and here's the second one right there. And they're clean. So I'm gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4 more here, and then I'll be ready to use this Amphenol email socket for this Leslie 6-pin cable. All right, so that's it for this video. We're not gonna bore you with unsoldering and cleaning up 4 more pins. So that's enough for this one. Until the next video, this is Dr. Kemp down here in the shop early Saturday morning working, getting some things done. So until the next video, please have a peaceful and beautiful day. Look at it out there. Look at it. Look, look. It's beautiful out there. Looks like it might rain, but other than that, it's a beautiful day. Goodbye.